Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Raj here, and today we are back with Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2 Part 6. So this, guys, is going to be probably one of the last parts of this game, so I really cannot wait to finish up this game, and it's really just been quite an amazing journey with these Force Unleashed games. But yeah, so this is the last game, and this is probably one of the last parts of it. But anyway, we are right now on Kamino, and we are basically tasked with finding Juno. So yeah, it's going to be a really interesting journey here. I really wonder what's gonna happen. Of course, you know, I mostly know what's gonna happen because I've played this game before. But I mean, yeah, really, quite honestly, this has been just such an amazing journey so far. So if you guys enjoyed this series and, you know, continue to enjoy it, please be sure to leave a like and also, you know, comment your favorite part about this series as well. But without further ado, we are on Kamino and we are tasked with, you know, finding Juno, basically. So we are going to get started here in just a moment. Alright, let's get started.
Skillin, you and Juno, boy, we're fighting a war!
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Looks like we got some bombs thrown at us. Looks like we have more AT-STs. Also, while we're at it, gonna take a look around for any holocrons. Looks like I see one. It's kinda chilling up there. See if we can get to it. Nice, looks like it was a back to one, so we have more health now. We got another one over here. That's one of the turrets down. Got more troops in the battlefield, it looks like. Jeez, these guys are relentless. Oh,
you're a dead man.
Rebel troops have entered the base.
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
Okay. So this is going to be a cutscene?
Lock down all access points.
Okay.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector. Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
See if there's any holocrons nearby. Does not look like it. Yeah, I'm not seeing any. Okay. Well, time to head down here.
Security forces to your station.
Snipers have us pinned down. Can you help us out?
Your friend.
We're deactivating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed. Enemies.
Guess I'm waiting for that guy to die so we can get past this. Yep, there we go. Oh, we got a time bomber. That's not good. Bridge is blown.
General, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
You are surrounded by rebels.
You rebels scum.
The Empire is a lie.
Death to the Empire. Charge!
You don't need to be here.
I don't need to be here.
Your friends.
I love just mind tricking these people. Or these stormtroopers. That's pretty funny.
You don't want to hurt me. I am not your enemy.
You are not my enemy.
Your squad are all traitors. Supposed to be here. You are surrounded by rebels.
It's funny how they're just fighting each other.
I am not your enemy.
You are not my enemy.
Well, that was fun. We need to move on here.
Vader has her. There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Alrighty, so we are going after Juno.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blast it! We need you on the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
Everybody? Yeah, looks like it. Now the question becomes, how do I get up there?
Thank you.
Let's see what kind of saber crystal we got in just a second. I'm just gonna upgrade my lightning here to max. So we got all of that. We got Fury, Life Drain, Focus, Regeneration, Wisdom, Incineration. Ooh, and we have, don't know what this is. Grants a chance to disintegrate. Oh, disintegrate. Okay, I couldn't even read that right. Okay, so we have a disintegration crystal. Ooh. Sounds like an interesting one to have. Wow. Okay. This lightning is a whole lot better. Set those stormtroopers on fire. Alright, here we go.
I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
We really need to help him out, but at the same time, we need to get Juno. Ooh, what's this? Grants the chance to deal additional lightning damage. Ooh, that's gonna be a useful one. Let's have that as our secondary. And then our primary, we can have a chance to disintegrate. Okay. Yeah, let's have that as our main. Ooh.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
The black saber. Nice. We are finding all sorts of nice crystals. Oh, wow. Need to get all the way up there. Jeez, there are so many of them. Yeah. there are so many of these guys. Okay, I think that's all of them.
What is this place?
General, are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet. Coda, listen. There are thousands of them. He's cloning an army. I can feel them. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. That's... We're on our way.
He's cloning an army of Starkillers? Wow. That's crazy. Looks like we are getting there, guys.
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Well, looks like I misstepped there. At this point, guys, it's basically just all parkour, so we just need to get through all of this, and then we should...
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me! You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you! We can do this together!
There's no time! I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
Here we go. Let's see what awaits. Alrighty.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop!
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this.
There's his,
Juno! Juno! Where is she?
That black, Darksaber-looking thing looks really cool.
They are memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
Let's keep on going this way.
Face me, you coward!
Some memory flashes back to the first game. And if you guys haven't watched me play the first game yet, please be sure to go back and do so. It's really honestly quite an awesome journey. Oh yay. More of these.
I knew it was was only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
Die, Vader. Like, Starkiller's clone is a lot more powerful than the original version of him.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill you. What hope do you have?
I have defeated you before. I will do it again!
Flashbacks.
A woman is meaningless.
Stop running, Vader. You're done.
Kill him.
Looks like I've gotten Vader down to about half his health.
I've always been stronger than you!
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it. to our failed experiment. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Just about there. He's so close, come on. Just need to get a few more good hits on.
Destroy him.
Come with me.
I will replace you again and again.
Idea.
I will destroy you 1,000 times.
Oh.
destroy him.
Should have stayed here.
Oh, great.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Alright, this is it.
I'll tell you!
Rise above this. She means nothing. Your death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. She is holding you back. Rise above this. She means nothing. Don't you want to know where you came from? She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
Die where you stand!
Get him! This is a weird glitch. Oh, there we go. That's it! He's done. His arm. There we go. Oh yeah, this clone is definitely way stronger than the original.
For her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then... to show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
Makes sense.
He'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
I don't think so, Vader. You're not getting away with this.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
Just like his vision for a split second that he had.
Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
This is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
What? Oh no. Of course Boba Fett chases after us. Well, guys, that's it. That's the game. So, if you guys enjoyed this series, please be sure to leave a like, also comment and subscribe if you're brand new to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the very next video. Peace out, everyone.